Well, still a few clouds around northeast Kansas and northwest Missouri as we continue to kind of watch these disturbances line up. And we're going to be watching another one that's going to be coming at us from the north, and that will be bringing us a chance for some storms, especially as we get into your Thursday evening. By Friday, everything moves away, and we should kind of dry out. Tonight, 45, and then tomorrow, we'll see a high of 82.